a great product to get young people, teach young people a new skill. And it's a great opportunity to grow employment in this country. And you know, Rochester Furniture's being a premium furniture brand saw those opportunities and also saw the opportunities to play their part in creating employment in South Africa. And so we together, we're very excited.
And I'm flattered. This opportunity for me, it's been such a blessing. I get to connect with the guys and learn a new thing in our lives, and it also has a competition, so that's what I like about it. So I feel so, I'm so excited for this.
Yeah, it is easy, but some other flips are not that much easy. Yeah, it gives you much work, it's too much work. You have to practice more than here, and then so that it can be easy. The more we practice, the much better. Yeah, it's much better and becomes much easier.
Down, 9, down, 10.
Sign spinning is one of those things that's easy to learn, difficult to master. All of our guys can pick up at least 5 to 10 tricks on the first day, but to become a true champion takes years, and the sport is continuously evolving. We started out with 10 basic tricks, and now there's literally thousands of tricks and combinations.
Thrilled. I'm absolutely thrilled, and South Africa has welcomed us with open arms. They've been just great about it. And I've been so excited to introduce what I love to do to this country. And not only that, but this happens to me my first time traveling abroad. So this is also really big for me. And I just can't wait to train more guys like these guys, because they're awesome, great attitude, and I just look forward to seeing more out of them and seeing the way they progress throughout the years.
Rochester Furniture Meeting. Only place to go for your furniture meeting.